Good morning, guys. We're looking at the blimp, which is looking a little bit soft and sorry. I'm going to put a little bit more gas in it just so it hovers again and have a little go at trying to pick up the aliens with it. And then I shall probably deflate it, because it's just taking up space in the house, which is exactly what I expected it to do. And, well, we just don't have the space to have that floating around. So, yeah, we'll give it a little go at picking up aliens. My grandson's tried it and had some success. So I'll see if Grandad can do any better. And then I'll probably deflate it and pack it away. Missed again. No, can't get it to lift off the ground with that weight. Oh, this is frustrating. Well, I'm not cheating. What I'm trying to do is find what balance I can use to actually make this work. Because as soon as I've got one of them on the hook, I can't get it off the ground. That's giving it full up. And it's not lifting it. And yet, if I drop him off, let's see if I can go full back and drop him. Right, now it rises up so fast that even when I'm giving it full down, it's up too high for you to see now, but I'm giving it full down. And it's not coming down. Right, it's coming down if I spiral. But I'm still giving it full down. As soon as I've stopped using the motors to spiral, it's going back up again. I'm still giving it full down all the time. Right. So the weight of that alien is enough to anchor it to the floor. That's now full up. So obviously it's a matter of getting the inflation just right. That's not going to lift up, is it? If I take one of the weights off, I can't get it to come down. Fall down and I can't get it. That's it. Fall down and I can't get it down. I've got to say, I am frustrated. If I add, or if I take off enough weight to make it rise with the aliens on it, without the aliens, I can't get it to come down. It's a very fine balance. I'm going to give up for now. I've wasted too much time on this. Right. One alien, and it's dropping. So that's just one alien on it, and it's dropping. Without the alien on it, I can't get it to come down. So it's a fine balance that I can't do. Thanks for watching. There's always more information down in the video description. And if you like this video, you might like this one up here. And you might like to have a look at my channel over here. See what else I do. Thank you for watching.